week 2 of e-learning.
Hello, welcome to e-learning day the 30th of March, actually. I did a lot of stuff over spring break. Me and my sister both took up doing rollerblading, and we both got a new pair of skates, rollerblades. Also we went on a big bike ride in the Moore Arboretum, and a lot of other people had the same idea, so there were quite a few people there, not just biking, but, you know, walking around. It was a nice day. That was Wednesday. And, I also finished my room up over spring break, and one thing I was super, super excited about was getting Animal Crossing, and I played that all week, and I played a lot of video games last week, like Smash Bros. And Animal Crossing. Animal Crossing is a lot of fun. I love it. And then it rained a lot, which was not so fun, because then I was trapped inside all day. And that was really annoying. We're gonna get fish today, and then we're gonna foster. And we might foster a dog also, because my dog's with relatives. And we were gonna get her, but then the whole coronavirus thing happened. So, yeah, that's about all for today.
Day 2 of the second week of Animal Crossing.
What do you have to say today, Tom? For today's news. The boy's getting a new neighbor today, Rattle. They give him lots of advice about living here. It's all for me. I do hope all of you enjoy another fine day of luxurious the boy's living. Yeah, there we go. That's my guy. My phone is ringing. Timmy, hello, this is Timmy from Next Tranny. You've sent a payment to your bank account for $43,932 for what you left in the Dropbox. Thank you for using the service. Hope we see you in the shop soon. Let's go to the mail. Hold on just a sec, okay? Friends that are online are all friends. Got lots of me. Thank you. cherries. And the oranges. There's another faucet. I missed it. Yeah. Yeah, it's just a black bass. Yeah. Yeah. No. Yeah. No. No. Now we have a money tree. Yeah, it's not money. I was close.
The Animal Crossing, let's play here.
So, yeah.
My new fish. His name is Q. He's a beta fish. We just got him yesterday. I've had this tank for a little while now. Oh, he's hiding right there. He's very pretty.
It is the last day of the vlog. The waiter has been coming for forever. Today is sadly the very, very last day of the vlog. I know it's sad, but we triumphed through the coronavirus. Yeah!
This has been Quarantine with Bennett. Thank you for participating in this amazing vlog series with me. I love you guys. Here are some of my favorite pictures / videos. This is my little cousin Gannon, who my aunts are adopting. This was a picture I took a little while ago. This may not be my dog, but he is the cutest fluffer right next to mine. This is my friend Ola. First time having Dr. Pepper. And this is one of my favorite memories of me and my dog.
Come on, we did.
That's all for now. Thanks for watching this vlog. Goodbye.